The 23s will be our first litter of guardrails, which is a top rope son we kept out of last summer's crop. The mother will be one of our rule 10 sows. That would make her a littermate sister to the mother of W and Peacock both. Really good extension up front, ones that are very square up high and very proper in terms of their build. A very big and very deep litter.